Well, I knew it wouldn't take long for our great fans of St. Louis to like this little guy with gumption. You're skating so great, you score your first goal as a Blue after you thought you scored one last night. This has got to feel really great for you, Nathan Walker.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we're joking around, and hopefully I can stay on the side this game. But, I had a lucky play and win the back of the net.
I don't know if any of our fans have heard an Australian hockey player being interviewed before. This has been quite a ride for you.
Yeah, it's been incredible. The guys on the team, the city of St. Louis, has been great. Treated me well so far, but I think my Aussie accent's getting fading away a little bit.
You had a great training camp. What was it that endeared both you and your teammates about you? Because you seem to fit seamlessly in with this group.
I like to play a certain way, and I think if I can do that, then I can help the team win some games.
Well, you certainly can, and you can skate like the wind, too. Have you always been that great of a skater?
Yeah, I'm only 5'8 and a half or so, so I got to make up for it somewhere.
I love the little guys. Congratulations and well done.
Cheers. Thank you.